Most of the artichokes grown in the United States come from Castroville in California, which is the self-proclaimed artichoke capital of the world. In 1948, Norma Jean Mortensen became Castroville's first artichoke queen. Most of y'all would know Norma Jean as Marilyn Monroe.